Hello, how are you today? My name is Jenna. Welcome back to my channel, Jenna Vlog Channel. Thank you for see you guys back. Today, I show you guys something to protect your lawnmower because if you live in the cold state like winter, snow coming, so you have to do something protect for your lawnmower work good for next year. So I will show you something. And tip for my idea, okay? So follow me, guys. And today I make this video and show you guys how to keep your lawnmower is work good on the next year. Everything, gas, oil, everything have to take it out, okay? That's how you keep for your lawnmower. It work very good next year because my brother, he mechanic, he told me I have to take everything like gas, oil, everything, pull them out and let them next year. It work good because if you don't pull them out, the gas after 6 months, it's no good for your lawnmower. It's not store good. So any 6 months old, you have to change your new gas for your lawnmower, okay? That's the way to take it out. Wait for next year. You fill a new gas because after 6 months old, can use that gas, make your lawnmower not good, okay? Now, we take the oil out if you want to. But gas, you have to, okay? Yes, you have to. The oil right here. Check it out, okay? Okay, check everything out. It's good for next year. Let them run it. So you see it? I want anything out. Because we live in the cold state. Right now at this time, I don't need to cut my grass no more. So I have to need to take the gas, oil, everything, make sure they empty before winter coming. That's why you keep up your lawnmower, work good and store very good next year. That's the way to keep up your lawnmower, work good. And you remember, you have to change after 6 months because they don't store good. They nothing good after 6 months. So I change every 6-7 months, I change new gas. That's the way to keep your lawnmower work good and last longer for you and easy to store next year, okay? Thank you for watching. I just show you something because my brother, he do mechanic, so they he know. Show everything out. That's all you need to do. Keep up, change gas after 6-7 months and pull them out when the winter coming because I live in the cold state. I pull them oil out. If you want to, you don't want to. It's okay. You can keep for another year for the oil, you know. But the gas, you have to take it out. If you not, next year you can start it. They go to your motor and filter. It's no good for filter. Okay. So if you keep the gas in here all year round, either winter, so it's no good for filter. That's the way to keep filter. It works good. Thank you for watching. And if you like my video and it's helpful and give your idea, you like it, you like my video, please hit the button on the bottom, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video. And my name is Jenna. So I just share From my brother told me how to keep up the lawnmower work good for next year. So I just shared with you guys. But if you guys think you like that, think this video is helpful, you guys like this video, so please hit the button and give me one share, one like, one subscribe. So give me more fun to make more video and share with you all. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next video. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Thank you.